This is my Cougar. We're about to hit the Shoalhaven River on a 3-day, 2-night backrafting trip. Currently just stocking up on food and hit the road. Should be there in a couple of hours.
Only the essentials.
Only the essentials. Will you call me your baby?
No, just come forward and see what it looks like.
Yeah, you're just making it. Turn right.
Let me try go a bit higher up. Yeah.
Oh, we're doing this to get us like two.
Sorry if I'm whacking you with the sand.
Yeah, you can avoid. I reckon you can probably avoid driving on that altogether.
Just a little bit that way. Come slowly.
It's holding. Yep. Yes! You say that you need me. You're like an ocean needs sand. But the way you mistreat me, I just don't understand. A wild Alex seal. Don't get too close.
Get good shots. Hey guys, so we just got to the top of the Shoalhaven River. We had a pretty difficult drive in. It was, pretty hard to get the car in. The track sucked, but we made it. Now we're just finishing packing. Got the raft, got the paddle, got the helmet. Should be a sick one.
Super psyched.
You.
Oh, there's a big spider web. Fully off-road now. We know the river is that way. So we're just trying to get there. Bush bashing. Bit of a tricky walk down. Lost the trail at one point, and now we're here. We made it.
Like done.
Just frothing. Shout out to the boys. About to send it down there.
Do you want to turn it 360 this way?
Dude, this ground sucks. That's not right.
Like,
that's alright.
That's fine.
Actually, it looks decent. Yeah, when you get in, it looks better.
And then you blow up your middle bit.
Yep, work, shoot.
There you go, honey. She's the one that's on my mind. She's the one that takes my time. She's a woman that's on my mind. Ooh. She's a woman that's on my mind. I said I feel sweet emotions every time you're near me. If it dies, you are near. And I feel sweet sensations every time you're near me. Every time you are near.
She's the one that's on my mind. Look at that, boys.
Found a pretty good camp spot for the night. It's just up there, and we're just gonna hang around here and just charge this rapid a few times. It's been fun. My boy Ozzy. What's on for dinner tonight?
Probably a few bass I'm about to catch.
Sweet.
Yeah, get excited.
Because we didn't bring any food, obviously, so.
No, we're just relying on this rod and this lure.
Last year, Alex said it's his goal to catch a fish this decade.
Yeah.
So you only got 9 years to go.
Yeah.
It's kind of scary. Decade,
so we're fine. Plenty of time.
All right, stay tuned. Campsite night one. Pitch my tent. Alex is getting going with the tarp over there. Liam might be asleep already in the hammock. Pretty good.
One kiss, one little sigh. That's all you get. When you said goodbye, but someday, baby, someday, darling, you're gonna miss me.
Mm. 7:30, had a great sleep. Beautiful view to wake up to right now. Look at this guy, survived the night in the open. A bit wet. We slept for like 9 hours, I think. Well, Liam's still going, he's trying to break the record.
Good.
Do you sleep well, Liam? What'd you say? What was that?
Great.
Thought you said you got this first go every time.
Yeah, the rapids are really small.
It looks pretty small, but it also looks sick.
Yeah, it doesn't look like nothing.
Yeah, it doesn't look like nothing. It looks, it just more looks really fun.
We're probably only an hour away from the sun hitting us anyway. Go on.
You got all day.
All sunscreening up, getting ready to head out day two. Just packing the rafts up. Campsite's looking a bit bare. Pretty keen. It's another beautiful day.
That's
1 minute into day two.
Did you just hit it for you?
I hit it, I don't know. I gotta re-weight my raft. It just was weighted so weird. Like, I landed and it just toppled immediately to the left. All my shit came out, but luckily it was all tied down. Yeah. I didn't tie down the GoPro, so that floated down the river. My reef shoes are somewhere down there.
Oh, true.
But I have thongs, so...
You weren't wearing your shoes?
Nah, I wasn't wearing them.
I'll go find them. Yeah, they'd be floating?
They'd be floating, yeah.
I think I might have seen them, but...
If you can find them, that'd be sick, but if not, I got thongs. Yeah, I'll redo the whole thing, honestly. Like, the bag on the back was just bad. But, oh my god, like, my whole bag went in the water. I'm sure some stuff is gonna get kind of wet, but definitely don't fall in, because that sucked. Quickly resecured my stuff. It's looking a lot better now. As soon as I went down the rapid, I just came straight off, so I don't know. Bit embarrassing because that's the one that we were practicing yesterday. Should be really good at it, but we ride. We move on.
Look how epic this place is.
You could be sponsored by any brand, what would it be?
Honestly, a brand that does it all outdoor gear, like, does Kakadu make camping stuff?
Kakadu? Or Kathmandu?
Kathmandu.
Yeah.
Hopper. It's like that app where you like book hotels, flights, stuff.
We're all okay, but we all came down. I'm just on a rescue mission, picking up some stuff that came out of the boat. This was the run we came down.
It winds down, shoots us out here.
It was actually super fun.
But apart from the fact that we all capsized in the end.
That's it! Woo! Oh, how did we crash before?
even though we all capsized and lost some stuff,
it was so fun. I just live for this stuff.
Dry bag rescue time. All these trees are just bent over. I think they're wrecked from last year's floods. Floodwater levels would have been so high last year. Good spot though. Finally pulled up at campsite number 2. Been a big day. A lot of our stuff is soaked. Drying everything out now. It's about 7 p.m. Yeah. We paddled, we think, over like 20, 21 Ks. So we haven't got much to do tomorrow. We pretty much had the whole river to ourselves the whole time, except towards the very end, we started just screaming, playing the penis game, yelling penis as loud as we could. And literally 100 meters upstream, we saw a couple people camping. So that was a bit embarrassing, but. Day 3, heading off, only about probably 2 or 3 Ks to go, and then it ends. Alex's GPS says the way back should be around here, so we're just gonna do the rest on foot. Packing up our stuff. Trail is very easy to miss.